Hi, welcome back to my channel. I'm Nancy. If you're new here, welcome. And to my loyal subscribers, thank you for stopping by. And today I'm going to be unboxing the CosBox for summer 2020. And actually what had happened was I wanted to unsubscribe because I feel like, I'm gonna be honest, it's very expensive subscription, and you know, CosBox doesn't wow me. So how much did I pay for it? It's 40, I think it was like 54, I think, with tax, shipping, and handling. I almost paid $60 for it, and I feel like it's just not worth it. So anyway, let's see what I got. So I haven't opened it yet, and I got it yesterday. It's super heavy. Okay. This is big. Okay, this is a CosBox. It's super heavy. So I did already just cut the things, but I haven't opened anything yet. But as you could see, this is what I got. Okay, there's the contents. But I like these types of boxes, so these FabFitFun and the CosBox, because I can turn them inside out and I use them for storage. So, and see, when they placed it, they even put the little, there's a sticker there. Okay, so you see, I haven't opened it yet. And every season, because this is a quarterly box. It comes with the little booklet. So this book, it's just looks like it's all over the place. So I'm just gonna open it and then we'll see what we got. Okay. So the first thing I'm seeing in here is these it looks like these lids. It says silicone stretch lids. Now, these lids, I haven't seen any spoilers or anything on these, so I'm really not sure, you know, what was going to be in here. So, these are the lids, and I guess, you know, I'm not an annual subscriber. I'm not going to go and shell out $200 or $400 or whatever for a whole year. I just like to go month by month or, you know, season by season. Just because in case I don't like something, I can just, you know, unsubscribe. So the next thing in here is the wine, white tea, and ginger content fragrance. Oh, it's a reed diffuser, and it's white tea and ginger. So let's see what it looks like. So this is a box, okay? It's a white tea diffuser, so it has the little reeds here. And this is, oh, it looks half full. So there's a little diffuser fragrance. Oh, I don't want to unseal it. But look at, so this is, you know, going to go in here. These smell really good. I've tried a couple and they smell wonderful. So this will get used, I guess. These are more practical household items, which I'm kind of glad for. I feel like I'm been inundated so much with makeup and skincare and stuff like that. So this is a nice change. So those two so far, I will use them. They're practical. Okay, the next thing in here, you know, I don't know how they count this as an item, but this is a postcard that they have. It's not a big deal, but that's the print. You can see. So that doesn't bother me. It's fine. The next thing in here is the healing balm. Safe, smart, selective, sustainable. So it's just a healing balm. You know what? I'll check the prices on these right now. I noticed I'm not even going by the book here, but it's a healing balm. So I'm thinking maybe it would be for like, it says apply liberally to dry or damaged skin, lips, and nails to aid in healing. So this looks pretty good, I guess. This is a good little healing balm, especially when I have little ones. I see my little ones right there. I always have to constantly carry stuff for them in my bag. Oh, I did say I was going to look through the book here. So I was not able to choose any of my items, like I said, and I may even have missed the email where they let you select a few things. Like I said, I'm not an annual member. I don't pay this upfront. I just, you know, go by what, you know, what I kind of like the luck, you know, by sheer luck is how I go by. But it does show, I guess, ways in which you can use your silicone to you. So the next thing is say hi to hydration from Grace and Stella Hyaluronic Acid Hydrating Serum. So this is sealed in a box. I don't want to open that, but I guess it's, you know, it's a skincare item. And in here says say Severa. And this, I believe, are essential oils. I saw something in the booklet about that. It's not like a roll-on. So this one is Tracy's Grace. I don't know if you can see that. It's a roll-on. And they're sealed, which is nice. And then this one is the Secret Zest Happy Blend. Like essential oils that you can rub on. And these look like the good ones. This one says it's a calming blend. Yeah, I just saw that right now. So they come in their little baggie. And these are actually great. And you guys have been with me for a while. I do essential, Simply Earth Essential. They're essential oils, but these really work well. Next thing in here is the PMD Clean Smart Facial Cleaning Device. Now, I do know that the CosBox, I think they're on their second welcome box, and you just pay $25. This is in the welcome box, by the way. And I just got pink. Like I said, I wasn't able to select the color. I know it's in navy blue. It's in this color. And I believe it's in, I forgot what other color it came in. I know that's the only thing I got an email about that they had it. So it's in navy blue. So these are the colors. Baby blue, pink, and blue. And I got the pink. So, and it's really good. It's Sonic Glow Technology. So this is anti-aging facial massage, customizable for all skin. And look how big it is. It's a pretty big size. So I definitely will be using this. If not, I'll pass it along to my daughter, who's 21. And I believe I got the bowls, Pepper and Veeder. That's why it was so heavy, but it's these three nesting bowls. So these are very practical, I think, because you can use them in your home. And if you're entertaining or you want to have snacks, oh, they're very nice. Squeeze them out of here. Come on, baby. Come out. There you go. So these look really, really nice. Okay. These are very nice. Okay. So I'm going to have to hide these because my kids will break them. And if I'm entertaining or something, these look really, really nice. And here's a bigger one. As you can see, they're very, very nice. And it says that you can microwave them, dishwasher. Of course, they're made in China. So, but everything's made in China. And so these are really, really cute. I think I will get use out of these. Like I said, it's a practical item, and I can use them from day to day. With entertaining, if we have a little party or something, that's really nice. Or just use it like a chip dip bowl or something. So these are really, really cute. So this is what made that little box heavy. All in all, I'm really pleased with everything I got. But like I said, I think just the price point is just not there for me. So this will be my last box for a while. Right now, I just think it's just too much, but I did get really nice things. So to recap, I got this PMD. I got the Re Diffuser. I got this Hyaluronic Acid from Grace and Stella, the full size. The two roll-on essential oils. The Healing Balm. postcard. The, what is this? The silicone stretch lids. And of course, the pepper and vetiver, bowls. So all in all, I think it's pretty decent. But like I said, I'm not going to be subscribing anytime soon. I just think it's just too much. Maybe I may do the welcome box. I know that I could have probably ordered that as well to show you, but I was kind of bummed that, you know, they still charge my credit card, but whatever. I will use everything. And, you know, thank you for stopping by, my loyal subscribers and my new ones. If you're interested, this is a fun channel. You know, we do all unboxings and do deals right now. I haven't really shopped that much, so I can't give you any couponing bargain deals, but if you're interested in that kind of stuff, consider subscribing. And, anyway, I will let you go and I hope you have a great day and I hope to see you on my next video. Bye-bye.